Hello, first grade friend. Happy 110th day of school. It is the 11th decade day. Today, Tad is going to help us add another decade to our number line. First, let's count by tens. So Tad will start at zero, and we're going to count by tens. Let's count together. Ready? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Good. Now we're going to zoom in on this part of the number line and count by ones. So we were counting by tens. Now we're at 100. Let's add one at a time. What is 100 plus one more? Yes, 101. Good. Okay, there are three digits in these numbers. One, two, three. A number in the ones place, tens place, and hundreds place. Let's add on another one. We were at 101. Now we have 102, 103, 104, 105. Good. We don't say and in these numbers. It's just 106, 107, 108. What's next? 109. Good. What's 109 plus one more? Yes, 110. And 110 is 10 more than 100. How many tens are in 110? How could we find out? On this number line, could we count how many stars there are that have tens? Let's count. One star, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11 stars. Each star stands for another group of tens. Look, in the number 110, I can kind of see the number 11 here. And then there's a zero. This says 110. What's another way we could see how many tens are in 110? Could we use cube towers, 10 rods? Let's look. Let's count by tens again. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110. Good. How many 10 rods do we have here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then one more 11. Do you remember how many 10 rods are in 100? Yes, there's 10 tens. And then in 110, we have another 10. So 110 is 10 tens plus one more 10. Since there are 11 tens in 110, we're going to do a new activity today. Remember on our other decades days when we used cars or pieces of paper to hop over like a frog and we would count by tens? Well, today let's use marbles. You are 110 days smarter, and 110, there are 11 tens. So here we have 11 marbles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And 10 tens is 100. And then we have one more over here. So there's 11 tens right here. We're going to group or bundle 10 of the marbles, because that would be 10 tens, and 10 tens is 100. This is going to make what we're going to call a century circle. 100 is the same as a century. So let's write an equation for this. Right here, there are 10 tens. How much is 10 tens? 100 plus, we have one 10 over here. That's just 10. So 100 plus 10 equals 110. And remember, we're going to call the 100 a century circle. So I'm going to circle 100. Okay, now we're going to do the frog hops around the circle. Instead of taking hops in a line, this is a century circle, so Tad is going to hop around in a circle while we count by tens. Are you ready? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Tad went all the way around the century circle. That's 100. And now he's going to hop over the next 10. 100 plus 10 equals 110. Let's do one more activity. We're going to count on the number line backwards by tens. So Tad is going to start at 110, and we're going to count by tens backwards. So we can use the number line to help us, hopping to those tens or those decades. Okay, so he's at 110. Let's go backwards. 110, 100, 90, 80, 70, 60, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10, 0. Wow, great job counting backwards by tens. Happy 110th day of school. Happy 11th decade day of school.